What's up, ladies and gents? We are back with some more God of War Ragnarok. Last time we left off here, we, you know, got to chugging along. I figure...
It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa's Shrine.
Ah, we're looking for the temple. But, yeah... not gonna do too long of a run today, or at least that's not what I'm expecting to do. You know, gonna have something kind of short and simple, hopefully. So yeah, let's get to it. Let me make sure my knock some of the rust off.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah, so much for things being better in Alfheim. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alfheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
I think I see something. Hold on. I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
At the temple, not in the desert.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's Shrine is at the top.
Go!
Is everything okay?
Hi, old friend. Just looting on your chest. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Ah. Very well.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait.
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead. What are those shiny rocks?
Twilight stone. A rare material that can take millennia to form. Majestic, isn't it? Occasionally, the light of Alfheim will bind to a rock and crystallize, growing like moss on a fallen tree. Truly a wonder of the Nine Realms. Oh! Didn't know you'd do that. Very clever.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasir.
Freya's brother. How was
There's
he involved?
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Mention how that piece fell apart as soon as he left.
I was getting to it.
You hear that?
Yeah. Oh, no.
That's enough. Please. We don't need to do this.
We don't want to hurt you.
We do not have a choice.
We're the ones who freed the life. There's a gap in the fence over there. Alpha!
Atreus, focus!
There's a gap in the fence over there. Giving us much of a choice.
So your father said. I'm just naive, I suppose.
No. An optimist, old friend.
There's a gap in the fence over there.
Tribute to Freya, made by the elves. He must have left it here when he raced back to Vanaheim.
What is this?
A charm to ward off nightmares. In this case, Freya's. Well, knowing the elves, there are probably more tributes to find.
Best we move on for now, brother.
Don't think that. so tall. We came in from the top last time. Didn't realize all this was even down here.
It's an older gate, built to promote cooperation between the elves. It looks like it's been sealed for some time.
How do we enter?
Grab that wheel and I'll show you.
There's a gap in the fence over
there. I'll go first. Atreus, let me know when I've reached halfway.
So, what's happening right now?
This seal is meant to represent the balance of the realm when Freyr was here. Light and dark, working together in harmony.
How's that look, Atreus?
Good, I think. Father, now you go.
Unfortunately for Alfheim, Freyr couldn't accept his sister's decision to marry Odin. He returned to Vanaheim and left this realm to its fate.
To be fair, the Aesir did set him on fire that one time.
The door should have opened. Are you sure it's balanced?
Yeah, but the realm isn't. Not anymore. Father, try pulling it the other way. Yeah, yeah! And Tyr, you keep pushing forward. There's a gap in the fence over there.
Fine work, Atreus. Shall we?
What's a Dark Elf statue doing in the Light Temple?
That's just how they looked before the Division.
The Division?
Yes. The Elves weren't always split between Light and Dark. This statue depicts the Elves before the war, before they discovered the power of the Light.
Solid Light. Guess some things don't change. There's a gap in the fence over there. Above the door, there's a light crystal. There's a gap in the fence over there.
Yes. The stone briefly imparts a bit of light to your axe.
That's useful. There's a gap in the fence over there. What's that sound?
No sense in spoiling the surprise.
light.
I've never seen the Lake of Souls so volatile.
Aye. Fimbulwinter, you reckon?
Of course. Making the light unstable.
So the base of this light well, that's the Lake of Souls.
Yes. After the creation of the Nine Realms, fallen souls began to gather down in those waters.
When the elves discovered its potential, they built this temple to harness that energy. A smashing success, to say the least.
Many of them became addicted to their newfound power, and thus, the Light Elves were born. Well done. Though I imagine our Light Elf friends will be less than pleased.
Speaking of Light Elves...
Let me try talking to them again. They may...
just to let these two do their thing, brother.
Hyper! Watch out!
Follow me, friends.
Lucky for us, wearing our violence doesn't mean we can't disfigure some architecture.
This way. The shrine awaits.
The temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple, and themselves by the look of it.
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great. So if these elves use the light to build doors and make themselves stronger, what do the Dark Elves want with it?
To return it back to its source. To them, the natural resources of Alfheim are sacred, none more so than the light itself.
Aye. The Light Elf's success came at a terrible price. Alfheim's once lively desert withered into a storm-ridden wasteland soon after the creation of this temple.
There's more Twilight Stone up there.
redstone didn't give you the right angle. Are you certain?
Became of Kvasir.
Ripped apart by his audience. Well, one member of his audience. Well, Thor.
Gotta be a better angle on that twilight.
More light elves ahead. I'll handle this.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Here! Get back!
The long and short of it, aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
I'm not our place to say. This is an elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Aye. None too eager to let the Dark Elves run the roost again.
Thank you.
Excellent. Let's continue our ascent, yes?
Understand these poems.
Oh, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
I suppose I'll leave you to it. I suppose I'll leave you to it. I suppose I'll leave you to it.
Come on. shield, brother. Use it, yeah?
Watch your right! Jump up!
I suppose I'll leave you to it. I'll meet you on the other side.
Whoa, Tyr can really jump.
This mystic doesn't see us.
There's twilight stone on the ground. I wonder if we could use twilight stone against them.
We can continue up this way.
Father, over here.
Here they come.
at it!
Here they come.
Do what you must.
Take ball of light coming your way. Find your brother.
Figure out how they're making light bridges.
Look at this statue. These crystals. I've noticed them on the elves as well.
I wonder if this statue were to fall over the chasm.
Foundation's weak. Water to push this over, no problem. Oh, the crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me.
I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon you'll be laying waste to pottery.
Shall we continue? Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
It feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Ah, the Nornir. Why must they insist on these frustrating trials?
You would know better than us, brother.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Nords, nor do I wish to try. Here we go again.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield, but that angle isn't gonna work. Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. But now...
Can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
The king had the power to rule this land not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
For Alfheim, perhaps. But not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own paths, regardless of where they end.
Father, up there. That looks right. Tyr, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf King.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartliofr.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Fine job, brother.
This way. We're almost there. Still hear something wounded out there, Atreus.
I think so. It could just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top, once we find our way past yet another light door.
Some soundstone up there.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Store.
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we
allow me to speed this up. The angle should work, Kratos.
Whoa!
that.
At your service.
Ah, the life of Alfheim.
How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he said
he... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so... conversation was... difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes. Keep moving.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came... I thought all the dark elves were... Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Go! Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Hey, Sindri, wasn't your forge on the other side of the shrine last time?
My, someone's got an eye for detail. Perhaps the Light Elves felt it looked better on this side. They do have a thing for aesthetics. Honestly, I'm as puzzled as you are. But it's best not to look a gift forge in the 2 year. Very messy. Anyway, good luck!
giants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look. Here. This is what we saw. It's you. Fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Watch out!
Give him what for?
Help!
Here.
Father, this way.
Patch on the left. Now before more arrives. Behind you! Incoming! This way.
We need to keep moving.
Really worked up. He's okay.
Focus, Atreus.
Right side! Father! Go!
is over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh, no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Get out of here! Through here! go, let's go.
Let's keep moving!
Thank you.
there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please.
Yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
You? Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
We should be able to reach the Barons up top once we find a way past this hive matter.
I remember these things. Definitely Dark Elf territory.
Alright, guys. I think we will wrap it up here. Had a nice little run. I guess we will be looking for that wounded animal in the next adventure or chapter or whatever iteration you want to call it. But until then, you guys take care of yourselves. Love, peace, and higgers.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.